Well, nothing like cloud cover in the distance to keep us excited. Overhead it's perfectly clear, but it's quite humid. My stick still remains from yesterday after scouting, and I was off a little bit because it's 56 degrees azimuth, not 58 as in New York. And we're about less than 20 minutes away. Look at everybody racing in all at the same time. I gotta say, they're quite a group who are active in astronomy.
Look at that. Holy cow. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That is roaring from sunrise.
Wow. It's got all the eclipse aspects to it. Look at that double. It's a double. Look at that. Oh my god. This is incredible. Oh my god. It's beautiful. Double sunrise. Oh Christ. Look at that.
It's so hard to show in the pictures. Well, you can see the little crescent. The crescent's up. It's totally up.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm looking at my eyes. It's so brilliant. I see it, a sunrise on the crescent. I actually see it. This is incredible. Birds are going crazy, the dogs are barking. We're seeing the whole thing. This is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, we're seeing it with your own eyes. There's no comparison. The birds are going crazy, the dogs are barking.
look at those horns up, those cusps up. Oh my God, it's turning, it's really rotating. Now they've passed more than even. So we've passed maximum of 79%, 78.8%, but we're still just above the sea. I mean, that's the sun in the clouds and it's showing. I just don't believe how beautiful this is. Oh my God. It's magnificent. Oh my God, this is really one of the most magnificent things I've seen as for a partial eclipse.